I'm chatting to the brothers van As, Mark, who's the head pro at CMR, and his brother Merrick, who hasn't stopped smiling since he heard he's made it into the South African Open
Championship. Still celebrating. I'll take it serious tomorrow again.
Okay, Mark, so it started with you letting Merrick know that you guys were hosting a qualifier.
That's correct, yes, Sean. We, CMR got lucky to be one of the three courses to get picked for the PDQ for the SAOpen. Yeah, so I told my butt that
So
he entered with the hopes to get CMO, but yeah, I didn't go that way. And then, but it turned out well at the end. Yes, yeah, it turned out nicely.
So, Merrick, you wanted CMR, you play Scratch League for them, but you got Parkview.
Yeah.
And then you didn't think it was going too well because everyone told you you had to get a 5-under or 6-under.
Yeah.
You were 2-under when you finished. Tell me what happened.
Yeah, so everyone obviously talks on the course now. You need 5-under, you need this, you need that, and it starts, I don't want to say putting doubt into your mind as to what you need. I just told myself, just keep going, just try and keep making birdies. Luckily, I didn't know it was 2-under. I probably would have choked and ended up at 2-over. So as it happened, I shot 2-under and I got in. So,
Mark, you at the time were sitting in the car with a bottle of champagne following the scoring on the app.
I wanted actually to go through a little bit earlier and go and maybe watch a few holes, and I thought, let me rather not. So I kept an eye on the scores and see what's happening. I had a feeling he's going to play well. He's been playing well lately. And and then I kept the scores. And as soon as his scores came in, I had a feeling it's going to be good enough. So on the way there, I stopped for a quick bottle of champagne and waited in the car to make sure that he made it. And then, yeah, when all the scores was in and I saw he made it, then I surprised him.
Then you guys took the roof off Parkview.
We kept it off.
He turned the clubhouse upside down. Also, another nice thing is, when he popped the champagne, he nearly held it on the 18th.
Wow!
It basically lipped out the cork. It was classic, eh?
Yeah, we nearly locked the pub there at Parkview on Monday. So yeah.
Merrick, I mean, the bottom line is you are living the dream of every social golfer in South Africa.
Absolutely.
Every guy who thought it's not possible.
Yeah, as I told you earlier, as a boy, you grow up, you sing. These pro golfers teed up, playing good golf, playing on these proper golf courses, playing in big tournaments like our National Open year. It's absolutely something to dream about. That's why I took the shot of entering. It pulled off for me. I'm so excited. I really can't wait to tee it up tomorrow. The nerves will probably get hold of me, but hopefully we can get through that and shoot a decent score.
I think everybody has nerves on the first tee in their first SA Open. I think it's inevitable.
Yes.
Who are you going to have on the bag?
Well, my boots.
Well, that's a good thing. that's fantastic. Van As duo
no
in stereo.
No champagne this week. Not yet, at the end of the week.
Margie, what advice would you give him to get over the hump over those first couple of holes?
I've been also playing for many years. I don't know. I mean, it's a big moment, and he's blessed to be here. I mean, it's a big occasion and stuff. And I mean, you just need to keep calm and make the best out of the situation. I mean, it's a big privilege to be out here with the big boys and stuff. I mean, it's such a lovely venue and stuff. So he must just make the best out of the situation, and just literally enjoy every single moment. I mean, there's not a lot of people that got the opportunity to be out here at this amazing place with these amazing people and stuff. So just make the best out of the situation, enjoy it, and make the best of it.
Well, Merrick, I look forward to talking to you after the first round.
Thank you.
Getting your impressions of the whole thing. I think yours will probably be the truest account of an amateur tomorrow. Enjoy the week and good luck with your campaign.
Thanks.